Good morning, grade 8 students. I'm Mr. Greve.
And I'm Ms. Muirhead.
Welcome to your new virtual grade 8 math class. We're coming to you live from Mount Rushmore, the Serengeti, or a ketchup commercial. No, really, we're at Senator Joyce Fairbairn. We wish you were here, but you're not. We're going to do our best to teach you from home.
Awesome. So you're probably wondering what this is going to look like and how you're going to learn with your laptops at home without us there with you. But we have a plan in place, and here's what you need to make sure you have. You need your laptop, you need your charger, and if you still have that little black pen, go find it, please. Grab some paper, pencil, and your calculator.
So it's important that you have a quiet place to work, without the distraction of a cell phone, preferably, and also follow some video etiquette as far as our chats are concerned. At some point, we will have some live chats with each other, so please make sure you're clothed. Probably eating isn't a good idea in front of a camera, and just in general, be respectful. Don't say anything that you would normally not say to a person's face.
Or pick your nose. That's pretty gross, too.
That's gross, yeah. Anyways, we really look forward to teaching you guys. It's going to be different. It's going to be awesome. You're all great kids, and we can't wait to get started.